What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be talking about and show you guys how you can fix the Face ID not working on iPhone or maybe iPhone X whenever you're watching this video. So this Face ID problem is quite common. There are a few different issues that can occur. Maybe Face ID camera connection issues, Face ID camera not available when you try to use your Face ID, true depth not working, something along those lines. Those three are usually the main Face ID errors that you will experience on your iPhone, iPhone X. And basically today I'm going to be showing you a few solutions and fixes that will work for you, that will enable you to fix the Face ID not working on your iPhone. So let's jump straight into the video. So the most common three problems are Face ID not available, try setting up Face ID later, and there has been an error connecting to the camera, something along those lines. Now, the most common fix for this is that either if you're using maybe a third party case that may be covering your display or even the border of your iPhone, or maybe you're using just a really, well, thick or something, screen protector, what I ask you to do is to try removing the case from your device. Then, if that doesn't work, to try removing the screen protector from your device, and then that you basically do a little wipe down of your phone, basically clean it up a little bit with some microfiber cleaning cloths, make sure that everything is okay, and well, maybe this will work for you. But if it doesn't, we have a full list of solutions that will help you fix Face ID not working. What you want to do first is check your phone for basically liquid or water damage. And how you can do that is basically iPhones have this little indicator, and what you want to do is take your SIM ejection tool and basically take out the SIM card tray. And if your iPhone does have liquid or water damage, I believe that there will be little discoloration on that tray. Now, if your iPhone does not have liquid or water damage, then we can proceed to the next step. What I want you to do next is double tap, or actually no, on the iPhone X it's swipe up, I believe, to access the multitasking app switcher. What I want you to do next is close out all the applications or apps that you have open in the background, and then perform a full reset of the device. And what I mean by reset is to power off your device, wait a little bit of time, and then power the device back on. And that will basically clean out all the background processes, and that should help Face ID to start working again. However, if that doesn't work, what I recommend doing is going into settings, going into Face ID and passcodes, clicking on that, and then basically toggling off Face ID. Basically, you'll be turning it off. Then you will do a reset of your device, and what I mean by that is that you will power off your device, wait a little bit, like 10 seconds, and power your device back on. Then you will go into settings again, go into Face ID and passcodes, and you will click reset Face ID, and then you will enter a new Face ID, and that should help to make Face ID work again. This is one of the solutions that works about 95% of the time, I believe, and it works for most people, and I really believe that this also works for you. However, if that doesn't work, you can still try a few of other things. What I want you to do is go into Settings, General, Reset, and click Reset All Settings. This will not wipe any of your images, photos, music, whatever. It will only do a full reset of all your settings on your iPhone. Now, this also works for some users, so it's definitely worth giving it a shot. There's one more thing that you can try yourself, and that is plugging your phone into iTunes and doing a full restore from your computer. That will basically wipe out your entire phone and make sure that you do a backup before you do that, and that will possibly also solve the issue if all the previous solutions did not work for you. And if that one still does not work, I recommend that you take your iPhone into the Apple Service Center, where they will possibly fix it or give you a temporary replacement, whatever. Apple is really good with their Apple Care, and they usually know how to work their things out. So basically, these were all the possible solutions to fix the Face ID not working on your iPhone. If this video did help you out, definitely consider dropping it a like button, a like down below. Comment down below if there's any other solutions that maybe I missed, and I'll see you all next time.